An update today on a death investigation in Bar Harbor. Bar Harbor police were called to the scene of a death on DeIsle Avenue on Sunday. State police were asked to assist with that investigation. Body has since been taken to Augusta for an autopsy. Police say based on that evidence and other evidence, the death doesn't appear to be suspicious. No other details were released.